Dino Gaudio's promotion being received by Demon Deacon fans tonight. Our Melissa Marsh continues our Big Story team coverage with a closer look at the answer to that question. What are they saying tonight, Melissa?
Cameron, fans are very excited about today's announcement. They say this was the right decision after a tough 2 weeks.
A sea of black and gold in the stands at the Joel Coliseum. All there to cheer for the Demon Deacons basketball team.
It's in my heart. My blood is black and gold.
Now those same fans are supporting the team's new coach, Dino Gaudio.
I think it's the only thing that we could have done. I think it's the right thing, and I think it comes from the heart. And I just think that it's going to be perfect. Perfect. It's just going to be the perfect scenario.
A scenario Gaudio never imagined, but one Wake Forest fan, Henry Underwood, says is the right move.
There are great coaches out there. We have a great coach here, so why not give him the job? Just keep it in the family. Why are you going to give somebody else a job outside the family? Keep it in the family, especially when you got a family member that can take care of business.
We're excited for Dino. We're excited for Wake Forest. Obviously, we wish it were under different circumstances, but I think the future is bright in Dino's hands.
A future many fans say Skip Prosser would admire and embrace.
Obviously, the Wake Forest family has been going through a difficult transition, and I think hiring Dino is going to continue that tradition that Skip started.
He's going to take that dream and make it come true. That's all he's going to do. And I'm glad for Wake Forest. I'm glad for the academics at Wake Forest, the folks in the athletic department, to step up and not look for other coaches and take care of their family. Family is so important, and they did that. They expressed that and showed that to the world today.
I think it was just the time for us to come together and try to be happy for a while.
It's going to be a great story at the end of the day, I promise you.
And fans say no matter who's coach, all of the traditions here at Wake Forest will remain. They will continue to roll the quad and wear the famous tie-dyed shirts and hats. Cameron.
Yeah, Deacon fans hoping they see a lot of both of those things this year. Thanks a lot. Melissa Marsh live on campus tonight. Well, visitors at WXII12.com have been sharing their thoughts on Gaudio's promotion to head coach. One writing in, I'm very pleased with the choice. I believe this will help bring emotional healing for the team and the whole Wake Forest community. Congratulations, Dino. We're behind you all the way. You can voice your opinion on this move as well just by visiting this story inside WXII12.com. That's where you can also learn more about the Wake Forest basketball program and its new head man at the top, Dino.